We are painting the inside of the trailer so that the horses are not so uncomfortable getting into it, because it's not going to be as dark. And believe it or not, that is a light cream color, not white. No dancing? You're going to fall over. Okay, guys. We got the interior finished. Shut the store. Well, as much as I can. Shut the store. It is much brighter in here now. And I think that we'll be a lot more comfortable in here. Yeah, that worked really well. If you have a nervous horse, it's nervous in a trailer, and you have a dark colored trailer, you may want to just put some paint in here and see if it helps their anxiety.